ladies and gentlemen, our grand winner, Miss Earth Northern Marianas 2021, is contestant number 6 dazzling contestants present their very best and vibe for the covetous crowns right here on this very stage.
As night fills with sheer excitement, we will soon find out who will be the worthy title holders.
And I'm Space Faye.
And I'm Rosalind Huston.
And this is the Miss Earth Northern Marianas 2021 Coronation Night.
characterize the strength and resilience of an empowered woman. The pearls represent one of the many treasures found in our waters, while the vibrant array of flowers symbolizes the diversity and unity of humankind, as beauty and joy, like the affection and love she holds for our land, ocean, and people. The eye-catching yellow skirt represents the sun and the year-long summer in the Marianas. The petals represent the shades of our breathtaking sunsets, while the green symbolizes the island's precious flora. The sky, the sun, and the direction from which the swells were coming guided them by day. Rain's costume represents peace and guidance to her voyager ancestors, almost like a goddess star that lights up the sky in order to guide them.
See your iPhone camera flashing. Please step back, it's my style, you're cramping. You here for long or not, I'm just passing. Do you wanna drink? No, thanks for asking. Ooh, I'm not here. Don't let me back, you know I'm back, you know I'm back. I'm not here. I am not your home, I'm not your home.
Starting off with contestant number one, Miss Sue Ann Huevos.
Sue Ann is 18 years old and a student at Northern Marianas College. She enjoys cooking, playing soccer, and hanging out with family and friends. Her ambition is to become a social worker.
Moving on to contestant number two, Miss Macy Fujihira.
Macy is a 19-year-old student at Northern Marianas College. She enjoys painting and reading and is interested in pursuing mental and physical health and wellness. She wants to help her family and to make them proud.
Up next is contestant number three, Miss Megan Hamley.
Megan is 19 years old and also a student at Northern Marianas College. She enjoys drawing, reading, and photography. Her goal is to see her family happy and to spread kindness and positivity to all around her. She believes in paying it forward.
Please welcome contestant number four, Miss Crystal Fiona Rio.
Fiona is 18 years old and a student at Northern Marianas College. She loves to dance, sing, read, learn new things, and play with her two dogs, Kiko and Kira. She wants to travel the world with her family and leave a positive impression wherever she goes.
Coming up next is contestant number five, Miss Stephanie Celine Borja.
Stephanie is 20 years old, and she is our lone contestant from the island of Tanea, across the lagoon. She is currently enrolled at Northern Marianas College. Her hobbies include dancing, watching sunsets, and spending quality time with loved ones. Her ambition is to become a pediatric nurse and to advocate for the environment.
Last but not least, let's welcome on stage contestant number six, Ms. Justine Rain Kirby.
Justine is 20 years old and currently employed at PHI Pharmacy. She loves swimming and dancing. Her ambition is to protect the environment by loving every species in the world so that she can inspire them to love themselves.
Genuine spirit, bubbly personality, and positive energy. Yan, yourself as being is greatly missed, and you'll never be forgotten. Let us commemorate her life in a moment of silence.
Climate change is very real and affects every day of our lives.
Climate change is very real, and I think that everyone can do something in their lives to make a small change or a big change to help preserve our environment for this generation and for future generations. Thank you.
Mr. Jonas Barcines.
All right, good evening. Your hashtag is reduce, reuse, recycle.
I believe that it is important to reduce, reuse, and recycle because with this we can help save not just our environment but our Mother Earth. Because I noticed that around our island we have a lot of pollution, and this hashtag should really help us reduce that and save our resources. Thank you.
Miss Priscilla Iacopo.
Padre and Pio, question number 4. Your hashtag is biodegradable.
As most of you all know, fast foods have been using a lot of non-biodegradable objects such as plastic and other things. I think it is important that we use biodegradable products because not only does it save the environment, but also save Earth. Examples can be something such as carton, paper, or even like the very, the plastics that can melt faster than water. Thank you.
Shows Miss Leisha De Leon Guerrero.
Good evening, everybody. Your hashtag is Save the Earth.
In order to save the Earth, we need to reevaluate ourselves and our habits. Some things that we can change about ourselves is to realize how much harm we can do. We can practice a lot of sustainability. I have been practicing that recently, and I realized that the more you practice it, the more you would want to teach it. And that's why I'm here. I want to encourage everyone and inspire, especially the youth, because they are our future generation. They will lead, so we want to make them understand and act. Thank you.
Oh, no, the trouble. Miss Leisha De Leon Guerrero.
All right, your hashtag is biodiversity.
Hashtag biodiversity. So, biodiversity, that talks about all parts of our Mother Earth, right? So that's animals, us, fungus, bacteria, and the thing about biodiversity is that all things need each other to work. And we can't have one thing not there or the whole chain will fall apart. And with biodiversity, we have a big impact on it with our sustainable life decisions. And so it change starts with us. And we need to start learning how to make those better decisions so that we can protect our Mother Earth and keep biodiversity intact. Thank you.
Yeah.
our top four tonight is contestant number six. It's Justine Ray Kirby.
Congratulate all our top four contestants for making it this far to the final round. Your question is, what is the best gift that you can give to Mother Earth and why? Again, what is the best gift that you can give to Mother Earth and why?
I think the best gift that I could give to Mother Earth is my passion. I want to be able to move people with my passion so that they can inspire as well, to make change. And I believe that our youth can do that if they just believe and be motivated. In order to be motivated, they would need someone to step up and show them what's right, so that they could have the motivation, so that they would want to make the change. And for me, that would be really rewarding to move people and to encourage, especially the youth. And we could make change here in the Marianas and the whole world. Thank you.
Your question is, among the deserving finalists tonight, why should the judges select you as the 2021 Miss Earth Northern Marianas? Again, among the deserving finalists tonight, why should the judges select you as the 2021 Miss Earth Northern Marianas?
I believe that all of the finalists right now all deserve the crown in some way. And I believe that I deserve the crown because I have so much to give. I am focusing on the smaller things that make the bigger impact. I want to focus on the smaller groups, the smaller communities, before moving on to the bigger communities to make sure that the impact shows within our environment and our community. Thank you.
How would you describe the beauty of the Northern Mariana Islands to a blind child? Again, how would you describe the beauty of the Northern Mariana Islands to a blind child?
Well, first of all, thank you for that question. The Marianas is a beautiful, beautiful place. What is beautiful to me? Beautiful to me is when I've seen our community coming together and realizing that it was time to step up to help our environment. Beauty is not only in how it looks, but our community and how we work together. It is beautiful that we are realizing that it takes individual efforts and activism in order to keep our Mariana sustainable and beautiful. It is beautiful that all our people and our culture is protected and united by what we do here in the Marianas. Thank you.
I will repeat the question twice. And it says, should you win tonight, how would you advise politicians to improve the protection of environments in the Mariana Islands? Again, should you win tonight, how would you advise politicians to improve the protection of environment in the Mariana Islands?
If I were to win tonight and speak to the politicians, I would tell them everything about what's happening here in the Marianas
and tell them what's going on and how we can manage to protect our resources and protect our islands to make the Marianas a better place to live in. Thank you. Bless you.
My heartfelt love and appreciation to the people of the Northern Marianas. Undangkulo na si Zeus maasi, olanwai. Viva Marianas! For the last time, I am Maria Leal Trulahi, your Miss Northern Marianas Earth 2020.
Miss Earth Northern Marianas 2021 for Miss Fire goes to contestant number 5, Miss Stephanie Bora. Miss 2021 for Miss Water goes to contestant number 6, Miss Justine Red Curry. Thank you. Congratulations to all our winners. And now, our new queen may now take her victory walk. Give it up for our unique crown queen, Miss Earth Northern Marianas.